with this motherfucker. Okay. Alright, you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're doing like a more traditional sit-down video. I'm gonna give you guys kind of like a little like last minute holiday gift guide. These are all products that I personally love too. Like obviously they are makeup and like skincare related, so if that's not for you, then this video is just not for you. But yeah, so it's gonna be like a little mini holiday gift guide and we'll just kind of dive in. So if you want to see that and see which products I would give other people for the holidays, then stay tuned. Totally forgot. There is going to be a giveaway at the very end of this video. Now, drum roll please. For the giveaway, I'm going to be giving away the new Bomb Ass Brows by Desi Perkins. She looks stunning in it. I'll kind of show at the end of the video like what's inside and how to enter the giveaway. But yeah, so if you want to win this, just keep watching. Comment, like, subscribe. Yeah, main shit. So anyway, for the first product that I would give as a holiday gift guide, I'm honestly, and this is gonna shock some of you, especially if you follow me on Instagram and you watch my Instagram stories, the Rinse deodorant is everything. First off, it gives you that like tingly feeling like that tea tree gives you. So good. It honestly smells really good and I don't know why I like that. Is that weird? But it like tingle. I'm literally wearing it right now. It just is so fragrant. You can smell the tea tree. Like, honestly, really like it. Haven't really had issues either about like odor or anything like that. So definitely would recommend. I bought mine online. I will include the information down below if you are interested in purchasing this deodorant. It is a natural deodorant. But yeah, it comes in like a little stick form like this. So anyway, yeah, first purchase, would totally recommend. Get your picks together. I honestly just bought this and I feel kind of bad because I am a ride or die Amrezi fan. Is her highlight. It's literally stunning. I'm wearing it today, so I'll give myself a little moment, give you guys some moments, some looks. Anyway, so clearly I was feeling myself. But yeah, it's literally stunning. I'm not sure if it will show up on my camera from like this far, but it's literally just like blinding. Like, it's so beautiful. I would totally give it as a gift. It's actually very inexpensive, I feel like, for a luxury brand like Anastasia. And I feel like it just, like, it goes. It just picks up so well. Like, holy bajolies. It looks so great. I love that. So, would definitely recommend that as well. You can buy that at Sephora only, so it is not sold at Ulta. But yeah. The next thing, and this is, like, a holy grail for real, is the Summer Fridays mask. I have raved about this on Instagram. I raved about this literally already on YouTube, but it is amazing. Like, if you had to choose between the jet lag and the overtime, I would seriously buy the overtime, and it is the perfect gift. It literally smells like just like a pumpkin, coffee. I just love it. Like, it literally smells so good. So it is an exfoliating mask, which is honestly my favorite because I do have combination to dry skin, so it does get all the like dead skin off of my face and stuff like that. It's just a really nice, easy, like, either quick before bed daily sort of thing, or you could literally do it, you know, once every week or something like that. But it is a really nice gift. I feel like the packaging is really sleek and cute. It comes in its original, like, white box, but I had already thrown the box away. But yeah, still really cute. Not very expensive either. I think $48 for, like, this large of a mask tube is pretty fair. So that would be another gift that I would give for Christmas or something like that. I bought this in the tester size, so it comes in this like little baby one, and it comes with a little bit of the Marula facial oil, which is also insane. I recommend this set. Now, I can't find the little like Marula oil that I got with it, so I'm just showing you guys basically the one that I do have, but at Sephora, you can buy them together in a set. I think it's like $25 or like $28 or something like that, and it is literally amazing together. Like, they work so well. This is kind of like a, not like an acid treatment, because that sounds like dramatic, but it is like a chemical peel kind of, and then the oil is just so smoothing, it makes your skin literally like a baby facial. So I think that would be a really cute stocking stuffer idea, or like little gift idea if you're doing White Elephant, or it's something that has like a little, like, you know, a low price or monetary cap. I think that would be a really cute idea too, because it's not super like an insane amount of uses, but like I like trying these products. Like I love getting like little testers or little like smaller sizes and being able to like try them out and see if I want to buy like the full size one. And honestly, Sephora is getting really freaking good at all of those little tester samples. Like they have testers of everything there, girl. And if you're not trying it out before you buy it, like
who are you?
You know, and what do? Because Sephora's expensive. Okay, my next thing, speaking of expensive, is the Tatcha the Pearl. So the Pearl is like a little like mousse or whatever. It's really freaking creamy. It's almost like a concealer. When I first bought it, that's what I thought it was like a concealer that Tatcha had made. It's not a concealer, it is more of like a priming concealer or like a toned concealer. I'm literally wearing it right now. It just gives you a very even base to start putting on like your concealer, your foundation, like all of that stuff. This is expensive, but it does come with a good amount of product for how much you use, because you don't use it all over your face. You literally only use it like underneath your eyes. So, but I don't think that it's that bad, but either way, really smooth creamy base. Like I said, it does go on really easily. I find that it goes on easiest with a makeup sponge or like a beauty blender or something like that instead of a brush. I think that with a brush it doesn't really go on as thick as I want it to, because I want it to, like I said, be like a really nice base or primer. Either way, good investment even for you if you just want something for yourself. So the last things that I would kind of put in my little holiday gift guide, and as a reminder, all of this stuff will be listed down below and like links of where to get it. If you do want to shop any of these things and you don't want to go out and buy them, I personally shop literally online for everything. Like I bought hangers today off of Amazon online. I bought stuff from Target online to get to my house. Like I buy like paper towels online. Like I honestly swear by Amazon. Amazon, go off. Go off, sis. Anyway, so the last thing that I was gonna say for my holiday gift guide is part of a collection. It is the Daisy,
Again,
I literally cannot speak. You guys, I'm not kidding you. Like, I don't know. I talk so fast, too. And I know that some of you guys are gonna think that. Like, comment down below if you think I talk fast, because I've been told that before. Wouldn't be the first time. Anyway, so it's the Desi Katie Dose of Colors collection. These are the two things that I feel like I would pick up for somebody else. The highlight. Now, bitch. In comparison to this one, these are probably two of the best highlighters I've ever tried to date. Like, both so smooth, so creamy. So if you're looking for one for you, girl, get both. Like, they're both really not that expensive. But like I said, like, investments, because they both honestly come with a lot. But like I said, so this is the highlighter of the collection. It's like a very beautiful like gold bronzy, just like shimmery. I just walked out of Bali, I'm in Indonesia, I'm in a fantasy, whatever, you guys get it. So anyway, the next one is the palette itself, and I hope you can see literally how beautiful the coloring is. Like, oh my god. These colors, you guys, I used it on my eyes today to create this little fantasy moment for you guys. You guys hear the trash truck? I don't know if it's a school bus or a trash truck, but like, I use this literally almost every day. It has all the colors that I want, and the colors that I would want if I was gonna step outside of my comfort zone, it would be with like an olive green, a nice maroon, a nice blue, like a nice black, you know, it'd be these colors. So this is the palette like I'm taking with me everywhere. Like if I'm traveling anywhere, this is the palette I'm grabbing. I just love Desi as well. I've obviously said that, like I'm giving away the Bombas brows. Like I love her just as a person. I feel like I've been watching her for literally years, and it's so cool to be able to like see her grow and do all this stuff. So I'm so down to support it. But yeah, very quality products. Would totally recommend both if you're looking for a gift. Like I said, all products will be listed down below, links as well. Let's get into the giveaway, you guys. So as I said, I am giving away the Bomb Ass Brows by Desi Perkins collection with Benefit Cosmetics. So in the brow kit itself, it comes with the Precisely My Brow Pencil by Benefit in shade 3.5. It comes with shade 4.5 mini of the Cabrow. It comes with the high brow. It comes with a little brow spoolie brush and defining brush. It comes with the foolproof brow powder, and it comes with the 24-hour setter. Now, to win this, on my channel. Of course you have to like this video, of course you have to subscribe to my channel, and of course all I want from you is to comment down below one of your favorite Christmas time memories. I love interacting with you guys and I love reading your comments, all three of them. Yes, shade to you guys.
Because I see everybody that watches my videos, but nobody comments on my videos.
Anyway, so I just want you to comment down below your favorite Christmas memory or like your favorite Christmas pastime or just like something about Christmas that's your favorite. And let me know that you have done everything. Just put like done, 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 or I don't know, whatever you want to put, just letting me know like I've liked, I've commented, I've subscribed, like bam, enter me into this giveaway. So like I said, this is what you will be winning. And yeah, I can't wait to see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for subscribing and supporting me and loving my crazy and my chicken claw arms and my crazy shirts. But either way, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. Have a great rest of your day.